Good evening, everybody, again, and welcome to the First Fruits Arts Centre for this. This is the last session in the live streaming that has been happening now for those of you who have been tuning into us since May. And, you know, it's sad in one sense, but look, you know, everything comes to an end, and we look forward shortly, hopefully, in the autumn, depending on how things go, that we can have a live audience here at the First Fruits Arts Centre, Watergrasshill. I suppose I've been mentioning the lads here who have set up this. It's like a recording studio, and in fairness to them, it's not just about setting up something like this. You've got to follow through with it, and with the diversity of musicians and the instruments, the vocals and so on, the lads have had to constantly tune this. There's a bit of time goes into that. So, you know, fair play to them. And on behalf of the First Fruits Arts Centre Committee, we thank them for their initiative. This has been their initiative completely. And, you know, it really filled the gap for us here in the Arts Centre to keep things alive, and also for the artists and so on. So, you know, thanks, lads. Now, for the last gig, we have a guy here who is, he's from Ballinlock, and he's been playing since 2017. We were just talking about it a few minutes ago. He has done things the right way around. He went out there and he did 2 years first. Now he's in the School of Music, and you'll see it's a lovely sound that he's putting on there. He's also, he writes songs. So we give a big welcome there now to Louis Burke.
Thank you.
Will you follow me now? Our arms to link us. And will the candles burn out while you play with my fingers? Will we shower in song and ramble on till our words are entangled, harmonies long? You're a bird in a shell. We're a flock of a feather. No word of farewell will ever be forever. When I held you in mine, like tether entwined in the knots in our hands, sings to the blind. When you first said to me that you always will be here, and to the sound of cascades and on the dawns of our wayfare, absence killing me dead, together instead for ourselves to find love in the lives that we've led. Thank you. That was a song called "And I to Care For," and thank you very much for everyone tuning in. I'm really delighted to be part of Hillfest, and thank you to everybody involved. I'm going to play a Richard Thompson song now called "Bee's Wing." I'll just make sure that I'm in tune for that. Junior seems to think so anyway. I was 19 when I came to town. They called it the summer of love. They were burning papers, burning flags of our hawks against the doves. And I took a job in the steaming and down on Cauldron Street. I fell in love with a laundry girl who was working next to me. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. So fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, she was running wild. She said, as long as there's no price on love, I'll stay. And I wouldn't want her any other way. Brown hair zigzagged round her face with a look of half surprise. Like a fox caught in the headlights, there was animal in her eyes. She said, "Oh man, oh can't you see, I'm not the factory kind. And if you don't take me out of here, I'll surely lose my mind." She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. So fine that I might cry. Crush you where she lay. She was a lost child. Well, she was running wild. Just long as there's no price on love, I'll stay. You wouldn't want me any other way. Well, we bust around the market towns, pick fruit down in Kent, and we could tinker lamps and pots and knives wherever we went. She said that we might settle down and get a few acres dug, with a fire burning in the hearth and a baby on the rug. She said, "Oh man, you foolish man, it surely sounds like hell. You might be lord of half the world, but you'll not own me as well." She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. So fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, well she was running wild. She said, "As long as there's no price on love, I'll stay. And you wouldn't want me any other way." We was camping down in the Gower one time, the work was pretty good. She said we shouldn't wait for frost, and I said, "Baby, we should." We was drinking more in those days, and tempers reached a pitch. And like a fool, I let her run without a rambling itch. Well, the last I hear, she's sleeping rough back on the Derby beat, with a white horse in her pockets and a wolfhound at her feet. And they say she even married once to a man named Romney Brown, but even a gypsy caravan was too much settling down. And they say her flowers faded now, hard weather and hard booze. Now guess that's just the price you pay for the chains you refuse. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, and I miss her more than ever words could say. And if I could just taste all of her wildness now, if I could hold her in my arms today, well, I wouldn't want her any other way. Thank you. First time I've heard applause now in a very long time. Ironically, the next song is actually called No Applause, but don't take that as instruction. Just gonna have to fix the guitar now before I do the next one. Junior says it's right once again, but what does the tuner know? Anyway, this is a song called No Applause. I used to walk when the blue get a little further each day, where the wind blows, where I you'd find, like a cold outgoing tide. No companion, see, follow me. The broken bottles all see to tell the story of how and why. Bottles empty, the road is wild. On I go, discover fire, fight the snow. Someday I won't be so quick to return home. Easy now, take your time. While you're at it, take mine. There's no rush and no place to be, so walk a little further with me. Is this all you ever dreamed it would look? Take all that I haven't. Burn the towers, tear down the walls, 'cause in the end, there's no applause. My hands are bound and I ain't the strongest guy around. I'll fade away before my body's ever found. Thank you. That was a song called No Applause. Now I will now put my fingers away and swap back in a pick. Now this is a song called Tuning the Guitar. As per the usual, this strings on these, well, this the strings on this guitar seem to love pretty much every way of being except for in tune, so I'm just have to be careful. This is a Tom Paxton tune called Last Thing on My Mind. It's a lesson too late for the learning, made of sand, made of sand. In the wink of an eye, my soul is turning in your hand, 'cause are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. 'Cause you got reasons, a plenty for going. This I know, this I know. For the weeds steadily growing, please don't go, please don't go. 'Cause are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? 'Cause I could have loved you better, I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As I lie in my bed in the morning, without you, without you, every song in my breath lies a-burning, without you, without you. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? 'Cause I could have loved you better, I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You know that was the last thing. Thank you. I shall now do a another original song called Airplane Song. From far above I see disgrace, and all the people in this place find what they need, what they have agreed. Promises to lead one on the chase of all the what's black or white is now unclear. although it lies on the frontier. For things we had, blades they bled, to make the bad dreams disappear. To make the bad dreams disappear. And in an aeroplane we ride, with just each other at our side. She whispers to the clouds when they're not around, not a sight or sound can she hide, with just each other at our side. We watch the bodies as they burn, without no sorrow in return. Counting the stars, or who's in charge, and through it all deter concern. Without no sorrow in return. And on my head there is a mark from complications of your heart. You got one too for things we do. Sent us en route throughout the dark. Sent us en route throughout the dark. Seems so troubled when you sleep. Your mind was strong, but now it's weak. So do take care, and don't be scared when I'm not there within your reach. There's not a word you're to keep anymore. Just let the weaver's hands do weave.
Thank you. That was a song called Aeroplane Song. I'm going to do a traditional now. A Scottish one, I believe. It's called Willie of Winsbury.
The king has been a prisoner and a prisoner long in Spain. And Willie of the Winsbury has lain along with his daughter Atane. What ails you, what ails you, my daughter Jane? Why you look so pale and wan? For have you had any sore sickness, or yet been sleeping with a man? No, I have not had sore sickness, or yet been sleeping with a man. It is for you, my father dear, for biding so long in Spain. Cast off your berry brown gown, you stand naked on the stones. And if I should know you by your shame, you be a maiden or no, Was it with a lord or a duke or a knight or a man of birth and fame? Or was it with one of my serving men who's lately come out of Spain? No, it wasn't with a lord or a duke or a knight or a man of birth and fame. Or it was with Willie of Windsbury. I could bide no longer alone. Oh, I will gather my merry men all by 30 and by 3, fetch me this Willie of Windsbury, for it's hanged he shall be. But when he came, the king before, he was clad all in the red silk. His hair like the strands of gold, his skin was as pale as the milk. Oh, is it any wonder that my daughter's love you did win? For if I was a woman as I am, my bedfellow you would have been. So will you marry my daughter Jane by the truth of your right hand? Why, yes, I'll marry your daughter Jane, if you'll make me the lord of your land.
That was a song called Willie of Windsbury. Excuse me. This next song is it's a love song written by a German folk singer called Sybil Beyer. Go forget about.
You made me forget about hurt, want, and exert. All of a sudden I feel proud for being without saying a word. You made me forget about past and pain. Time I found out, like a soft sudden summer rain. You do me good, you do me so good. You made me forget about, ooh. Thank you. you made me forget about hurt, want, and exert in time. Oh, it's beautiful the way you wear your shirt. You do me good. You made me forget about. Ooh.
Thank you. I'm going to do a Paul Simon tune now. I'm just going to do one or two more. Check the tuning just in case. Tuner says it's okay. This is a song Paul Simon wrote about an odd sort of fellow he read about in an English newspaper.
He was a most peculiar man. That's what Mrs. Reardon said, and she should know. She lived upstairs from him. She said he was a most peculiar man. He was a most peculiar man. He lived all alone within a house, within a room, within himself. A most peculiar man. He had no friends, he seldom spoke, and no one in turn ever spoke to him, 'cause he wasn't friendly and he didn't care. And he wasn't like them. Oh no, he was a most peculiar man. He died last Saturday. He turned on the gas and he went to sleep with the windows closed so he'd never wake up to his silent world and his tiny room. And Mrs. Reardon said he had a brother somewhere who shall be notified soon. And all the people said, what a shame that he's dead. But wasn't he your most peculiar man? Wasn't he your most peculiar man? Wasn't he your most peculiar?
Thank you. I'll finish up now with a Bob Dylan tune. Thank you very much again to Hillfest and everybody involved. It's really been a pleasure playing for everyone tonight. Thank you so much.
It ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, even you don't know by now. It ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, It'll never do somehow. When the rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on, so don't think twice, it's all right. Ain't no use in turning on your light, babe, like you've never done before. It ain't no use in turning on your light, babe, I'm on the dark side of the road. Still I wish there was something you might do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay. We never did too much talking anyway, so don't think twice, it's all right. I'm walking down that long, lonesome road, babe, where I'm bound, I can't tell. Goodbye is too good a word, gal, so I'll just say fare thee well. I ain't saying you treated me unkind, you could have done better, but I don't mind. You just sort of wasted my precious time, so don't think twice, it's all right. It ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, like you never done before. It ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, I can't hear you anymore. I'm a-thinking and a-wondering all the way down the road. I once loved a woman, a child I'm told. I gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. So don't think twice, it's all right. So don't think twice, it's all right.
Thank you. That will be all. Thank you so much again to Hillfest, and I've been Louis Butler. Thank you very much.